Use the other ear this time and listen to it.